Imagine you're catching the train to work the same as you do every day. You look up at the schedule on the platform and all you see are jumbled letters. No matter how hard you look, the letters won't rearrange themselves into words, but you just can't make sense of it. This is the everyday reality for many Australian adults who struggle to read and write. Hi, I'm Jay Laga’aia, actor, educator, and father of eight. Literacy is an issue incredibly close to my heart, which is why I can't wait to bring you SBS's new documentary series, Lost for Words. Over three episodes, we will follow the journey of 10 adults who are given a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to change what has always been holding them back. They will join me and an expert literacy teacher for intensive lessons, field trips, and tests. You can expect tears, laughter, and a whole lot of heart from this series. In 2021, SBS will continue to showcase documentaries that bring to the spotlight Australian stories in all their brilliant diversity.